Welcome to the city of Fairhaven, home to the most intense street racing on the planet. 10 drivers rule these streets. Always on the run from the cops, they drive the best cars and dominate the city. They are the most wanted. To join this elite group, you'll need to earn the right to race them, beat them off, and you'll be number one. Fairhaven's most wanted driver. To do that, you'll need cars. Lots of cars. Spread out across the city are some of the hottest cars ever made. If you can find them, you can drive them. To own one, simply drive up to a jack spot and jump in. Follow the route marked on your map to your first car. The streets are waiting. For the vehicles with badges above them. Hit the button to switch. Every car you find has its own set of races. These can be accessed at any time using Easy Drive. Choose Set Destination to find your first race. A route to the start line will appear on your map. Follow it to the race start. To start the race, pull up to the checkpoint and spin your wheels.
We'll be right back.
Finishing first or second wins mods for your car. Fit these immediately for an instant upgrade. Or use Easy Drive later to change your tires, nitrous, chassis, body, or transmission. Speed points take you up the most wanted list, and racing is just one way to win them. Pick up more by smashing through billboards, blasting past speed cameras, destroying security gates, or escaping the cops. Autolog tracks every speed point you earn. The more you earn, the closer you get to taking on the most wanted drivers and dominating your friends. Want to check your progress? Easy Drive is there to help you hunt down all the challenges across the city. What happens next is up to you.
Oh, you're freaking kidding me.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.